Resident Evil 6.
Leon, it's...
Ada, I thought she was dead.
Let's move while we can.
I'm beginning to feel like a personal bodyguard. Getting a little crowded up here. Somebody ought to tell them their boss is retired.
Back for more.
I know what you did. Ada! You disobeyed me. You took Wesker's son away! Use that bastard's blood to make the virus stronger!
That's what you get for trusting Ada Wong. Stay out of trouble, can you, Leon? And always one step behind.
Thank you.
I'd like to do more. I really would. Carrying everyone out is an option. Excuse me, I'm trying to land here. Time to clean up the last of Simmons' mess.
Follow my lead.
Roger.
Follow my lead.
Okay, last item on the list. Eliminate all traces of the theft of my identity.
Thanks. Leon, ever the survivor. Oh well. No rest for the weary. Perfect. Well done. Back for more? We really are a glutton for punishment.
You're disgusting. Let's get this straight. I'm not your little doll, Simmons. In fact, coming with her is future for you. Appreciate the gesture, but I'm a big girl. I can handle this one. That'll make an impression. Well done.
Oh, my master. The beginning of a creation. My master. Come to me, Vader. Can't you understand my love for you? Vader. Yes. Yes. You can't believe.
Okay.
Hear me. Don't let it end like this.
Get away from me! You're not allowed to mention me! With me, Lila. We'll be together.
Not if I can help it. Come on, wake up. If you're really Ada, I know you
don't
can
make
pull
an impression.
This. We both can.
Don't make an impression. You'll see.
Move in.
I was just resting my eyes.
Shouldn't sleep on the job.
Showtime! My pleasure!
In case you haven't noticed. Nothing worthwhile.
Give me a hand! Now's enough time! Showtime!
Roger!
I owe you one!
Okay.
I owe you one.
Do you want to live?
I'll pass.
Can't always get what you want, Simmons.
No! No!
Let's call this closure. You really should have moved on, Simmons. Confused by all this, aren't you, Leon? It's kind of fun to watch.
Ada!
So, this is where Carla did her experiments, huh?
Another failure. Bring me another subject. Why do you think we had this lab built here in the first place? Just go outside. There's thousands of subjects to choose from.
We're beyond sympathy at this point. We're beyond humanity. Job, huh? Sure, my schedule just cleared.